Arocha, Ghana has rubbished the stance of Professor Kwabena Frimpong-Boateng following his condemnation of the action. Deputy National Director of Operations Darryl Bosu says the consistent attack on the civil society group is a deliberate attempt to justify why government must destroy the Etowah Forest Range.
For as long as they say that, oh, people are in the forest already digging, what stops government from going to do bauxite? It's just something, it's a propaganda tool they have put in place to make Etowah look like it is already destroyed. So if you go in and do bauxite, why are we talking so much like that?
Darryl Bosu expressed shock, wondering how the minister tasked to ensure the protection of the forest resources from illegal activities would rather direct his anger on people who are helping his cause.
And if you listen to the minister, you realize that he acknowledged the very significance of Etowah Forest for water service provisioning and even for its relevance to the Pra River Basin. So for us, we cannot imagine how you appreciating this value of a forest, you still sit down for all these illegal activities to happen. And it is also false for the minister to say that they are not aware and they have not been informed of the illegal activities going on in the forest there. They are aware, they've just decided to ignore it, because for them, it is good propaganda.
Darryl Bosu further disagreed with the heart surgeon over the state of the Etowah Forest.
And what we have seen is that government communicators and also the minister is gradually spreading a propaganda to make it look like Etowah Forest has been decimated by Galamsey so they can go ahead and undertake the bauxite mining activities in there. But as far as we know, that is not the case. Up until the government made plans to actually target Etowah for bauxite mining, Etowah was one of the highly protected forest reserves in this country. We actually participated in several activities, also made arrests of illegal activities and all that, all to serve a deterrent to people who go into this forest, because we were also interested in making sure this forest eventually becomes a national park. And you cannot have a good national park if the forest is decimated, there's illegal logging, all the wildlife resources are poached. So we actually put effort supporting Forestry Commission to manage this forest reserve.
He called on civil society groups and individuals in the fight against bauxite mining in Etowah never to be swayed by the propaganda of government communicators in order to help defend and protect biodiversity in the Etowah enclave.